ourselves, we entertainers. Of course this shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, it's to paint it. How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have anything that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a f***ing rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, till they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died, till they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with a shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone, just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can sing that
Sake. I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm made.